time and place that once was. I'm suffocating in a solitude so fulfilling that the merest rendezvous becomes a crucifixion. My solitude is more chaotic than war. I'm a stoic who remains undaunted, laughing as I watch the world being shattered into atoms. Some of us are born weary of being born. We're given the gift of life, yet we live obsessed with death. I feel as if I've buried on my soul all the corpses they have not yet murdered. Like an angel drafted onto the back of a leper messiah, a criminal saint. I'm waiting for the restlessness of sleepless nights, for that crater of lucidity to descend, which whispers, the slaughterhouse of the universe. And is it not in the nature of men that cannot enjoy existing that want to murder everything that can? My solitude is more chaotic than war. My solitude is so fulfilling that the merest rendezvous becomes a crucifixion. I've buried on my soul all the corpses they have not yet murdered, like an angel drafted onto the back of a leper messiah, a criminal saint. I'm waiting on the restlessness of sleepless nights. I'm waiting for that crater of lucidity to descend, which whispers, time. Time. It's just the slaughter of the universe. Time is your most precious commodity. Time is the only thing you truly own. What are you doing with your time? What have you been doing with your time? What have you done with the past 10 years of your life? You know, the time is running out. There's not much time left. I'm not the only prophetess of doom around here. I'm not the only apocalyptician. The time is now. The time is now. Take account of your time and do something with it. Time is your most precious commodity. Use it. Thank you.